Your lane assignments for heat number 5 and 1, representing Quad A, Zach Hayden. Lane 2 for Golden West Swim Club, Michael Brenniger. Representing Scarlet Aquatics in lane 3, Johannes Coloni. Your top seed in lane 4, representing Scottsdale Aquatic Club, Aaron Appel. Lane 5 from Fast Swim Team, Simon Lamar. And 6 for Sarasota Tsunami Swim Team, T.C. Smith. Representing Sandpipers of Nevada in lane 7, Nicholas McDowell. Also from Sandpipers in lane 8, Carter Grimes. Ladies and gentlemen, heat 5 of the men's 1500 meter freestyle. Top 10 times from our afternoon heat to the men's 1500. 10 fastest, Arthur Markley of Lancaster, 1603.83. Then Eli Lawrence of Team Santa Monica, 1601.56. Jason Quinn, 8th best from Lake Erie Silver at 1601.43. And it's Coulter Carmen, North Texas, 1556.02. Spencer LaFada, 6th best for Badger, 1555.69. Then it's Leighton Plotel, Pleasanton, 1553.79, fifth best time. 1552.70 from Tampa Bay, that's Brendan Driscoll. Third fastest, Dayton Raiders, Eric Knowles, 1548.84. Followed by Joshua McDonald, Cincinnati Marlins, 1547.74. And the time to beat belongs to Mikey Calvillo, Alamo Area Aquatics, 1542.76. Top entry time in the men's 1500, Aaron Appel on lane 4, 1547.35. Swimmers are coming up on 200 meters. You've got Appel in 4 and Lamar in 5 leading the way. 159.69 for Simon Lamar. That's the lead split.
Everything's fine, everybody. Thank you.
Simon Lamar continuing to lead for Fullerton in lane five. Summers coming up on the 400 meter. Moving up, you've got T.C. Smith from lane six. And checking in on the splits, 402.18 to lead the way for Lamar. 402.97 for Appel in four. Smith, 403.65 in lane six. Right behind Smith, you've got Kalani in lane three at 403.69.
First. If I don't want to have to listen to Gilbert, I just push the button and he stops talking in my ear.
Moving through the second, third of the race. Simon Lamar still looking good from lane number five. Lamar in the 600 meter in the 604.87, followed by Appel in four, then Kalani in lane three, and it's Kalani with the top split at 30.40. Aaron Appel moving up in lane four together with Johannes Kalani of Scarlet. And now with 800 meters complete, getting into the second half of the race, we've got a three-man race out in front. Kalani at 30.36, outsplitting the field. Thank you. Johannes Galoni of Scarlet Aquatics. He's got the momentum from lane number three and moving out into the lead. Ahead of Appel in four and Lamar in five. 1,000 meters complete now, and Colony the top split at 10:12.40. Meters remaining, and Appel battles back with a 30.0 split, picking up over a half second on your leader, Johannes Colony, in lane three. Remind our top eight finishers in the women's 800 meter freestyle to report to the awards staging area. Scottsdale, the 16-year-old with the best time of 15:32.36. Appel, the 17-year-old, comes in at 15:27.35. 300 meters to go. A great race here from lanes three and four. And Simon Lamar within striking distance from lane five. Top eight finishers, the women's 800 meter freestyle for the awards area, including coach of La Mirada. And in the final 200 meters, Colony at 13:16.58. With a shot to get into some rare company in the all-time rankings, as just 12 swimmers in the 15-16 age group history have been under 15 minutes and 20 seconds. Into the bell turn, Johannes Colonna with the lead, 14:17.7. Appel with some new energy, 30.1 on that last 50. Thank you.
I'm at 4,600 right now.
Aaron Appel not going away in lane four. Still trying to track down Johannes Kalane of Scarlet Aquatics, who will be your winner. Touching in a 15.16.62. Great swim out of lane three. Turning in the eighth fastest time in the 15-16 age group history. And picking up a new meet record in the process. Second 15.17.60 for Aaron Appel of Scottsdale. 15.17.60, also good for a top 25 all-time ranking. That should be good for number 24 in the 17-18 age group. And third at 15.22.03, Simon Lamar, 4:10 in lane five. All right, gentlemen, great racing in the 1500-meter freestyle. Coming up next, award ceremony for the women's 800-meter freestyle. Top eight finishers, please report.